are they so grumpy?
I don't know. They're in here every morning by themselves and...
Wait! Maybe they're lonely.
What if we introduce Mrs. Sauerkraut to Mr. Tuttle? Maybe they could be friends.
Friends make me feel less grumpy.
Oh, that's a very nice idea. Thanks, Poppy.
Welcome back, Mr. Tuttle.
Hey, what's going on?
Right this way, please.
Oh, well, look who's here.
Just a sour tea, please. Wait, where's my table?
Don't worry, we have a lovely table right over here.
Okay, I got exactly what you want.
Oh dear, this is raspberry jam. Too many seeds. I prefer grape.
And this peanut butter is creamy. I prefer crunchy.
Oh, well, I'm not sure if we have those.
But that's the only way I like it.
Okay, I'll go check. Hey, Cricket, they're leaving. I know.
No, Dazzle, come look.
No, after me.
No, after me.
You know something? You're pretty grumpy.
I could say the same about you.
You could, huh? I guess I am pretty grumpy.
Me too.
After you.
Oh, no, 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 no. After you, sir. I insist.
No, after you.
Oh, my squash.
Aw, that's the sweetest thing I've ever seen.
I did it!
Nice job, Friendship Chef.
Pretty sweet.